A U.S. envoy has arrived in Tel Aviv for de-escalation talks as unrest between Israel and the Palestinians continues. Hady Amr will take part in talks with Israeli, Palestinian and UN officials in the hope of agreeing on a ceasefire. Early on Saturday, the Israeli military conducted airstrikes in Gaza and Palestinian militants there fired rockets into Israel. The clashes recorded over the past 5 days mark some of the worst violence in the region in years. The conflict began on Monday and followed weeks of spiraling Israeli-Palestinian tension in East Jerusalem. The increased hostilities culminated in clashes at a holy site revered by both Muslims and Jews. Hamas, the militant Islamist group which rules Gaza, began firing rockets after warning Israel to withdraw from the site, triggering retaliatory airstrikes. At least 133 people have been killed in Gaza and 8 have died in Israel since the fighting began. Israel to withdraw from the site, triggering retaliatory airstrikes. Palestinian medical sources say an Israeli airstrike early on Saturday killed a family of 10, including children and women, at a refugee camp west of Gaza City. Militants in Gaza launched rockets targeting the Israeli city of Beersheba. On Friday, clashes spread to the West Bank, with at least 10 Palestinians killed and hundreds injured. Israeli forces used tear gas, rubber bullets, and live fire, as Palestinians threw petrol bombs. Militants in Gaza launched rockets targeting the Israeli city of Beersheba. On Friday, clashes spread to the West Bank, with at least 10 Palestinians killed and hundreds injured. Israeli forces used tear gas, rubber bullets, and live fire, as Palestinians threw petrol bombs. Mr. Amr's arrival comes ahead of a UN Security Council meeting on Sunday. The U.S. Embassy in Israel said the aim of his trip was to reinforce the need to work toward a sustainable calm. But appeals to Israeli and Palestinian leaders have so far failed to produce a ceasefire agreement. Israel's airstrikes on Hamas in Gaza have forced the Middle East onto U.S. President Joe Biden's agenda. His administration has had to rapidly step up its game on the diplomatic front without a full team in place. There is not even a nominee yet for ambassador to Israel. Mr. Amr is a mid-level diplomat without the kind of rank held by special envoys in previous U.S. administrations, the BBC's Barbara Plett Usher says. Thank you for watching. This is Silvermarky TV. Please subscribe, like, share and comment, and also hit the notification bell icon to notify for more videos to be uploaded.
What you get in my team?